third-generation executives, Paul and Michael Higgins of Mother Parker's Tea and Coffee, are deeply passionate about coffee and tea and point to the enthusiasm of their late father, Paul Higgins Sr., as the source of this inspiration. The family-run private company was founded as a wholesale grocery distributor in 1912 under the name Higgins & Burke Limited, selling bulk commodities including tea and coffee. In the 1930s, the company began packing tea and roasting coffee themselves under the name Mother Parker's Tea. The popularity of the brand later prompted the name change to Mother Parker's Tea and Coffee. In the decades since, the company's kept its fingers on the pulse of the industry, spurring industry innovations such as introducing instant coffee to the Canadian market and becoming a pioneer in private label branding. Today, the company's among the top five roasters in North America, producing Martinson, Brown Gold, and, of course, Mother Parker's coffee brands, as well as Higgins & Burke teas. It also develops private label products for some of North America's leading retailers. Beyond coffee and tea, the company produces hot chocolate, iced teas, and premixes for supplementing iced and blended beverages. In fact, Mother Parker's currently supplies many of North America's top food service companies and grocery retailers, and is one of the largest suppliers to the convenience store market, particularly in the U.S. It also promotes several partner affiliate brands such as Marley Coffee and Numi Organic Tea. The company produces and distributes these products from its three facilities in Ontario and one in Fort Worth, Texas, a dual presence which plays a significant role in the company's growth. To mark its 100th anniversary and to confirm its continued commitment to innovation, Mother Parker's introduced Real Cup single-serve capsules in 2012. The Eco Cup, its recyclable format, followed in 2014. At the heart of these designs is the company's proprietary filter, made with non-woven fibers, which allows for a richer brew. The filter can also expand or contract, allowing it to be easily manipulated for a variety of brewing conditions. The Real Cup brand has received multiple awards, including Best New Product, Sustainability, and People's Choice Award, Sustainability, from the Specialty Coffee Association for the Eco Cup capsule. To recognize the industry's growing regions, the company launched the WaterWise Coffee Program in partnership with TechnoServe, a Washington, D.C.-based nonprofit organization. The program works with coffee-growing mills in Ethiopia, the birthplace of coffee, to reduce its water use, compost coffee waste, and naturally filter wastewater through planting and redirecting it to vetiver grass wetlands. Mother Parker's has already helped install more than 26 wetlands in Ethiopia's Sidama coffee region and is well on its way to achieving its goal of converting 220 wet mills by 2020. In time, it hopes to take the program to other parts of the world. Closer to home, Mother Parker's partnered with the Alzheimer's Society of Canada in 2012 in memory of Paul Higgins Sr., who died of the disease, and launched the Mother Parker's Remembers campaign, raising $1 million for Alzheimer's research. Congratulations to Mother Parker's Tea and Coffee of Mississauga, Ontario, Food Service and Hospitality Magazine's Supplier of the Year.